little crunch. You're going to reach around to your back. Really make sure you're feeling the muscles that want to work. So here's my spine. I'm going to go just outside my spine, but not up onto my big back extensor muscles. So just between my back extensors and my vertebra. And then I'm just lifting my feet off the floor. And as I do, I should feel the muscles that I'm palpating just tense and relax. Tense and relax.